mentioned, the S&P had declined about 5 points at 92.47. And checking on the NASDAQ right now, a trade of about 18-point loss at 17.45. Checking in on the treasuries, you've got a batch of treasuries being sold by the government when it the continuation of funding that's been going on this year. $71 million worth of treasuries being auctioned off. 10-year note, though, sitting